Okay. Not sure what we can do with that. Alright, let's head to the warp rim. Wow, you're surprisingly in the light. Wow. Out of the final boss room and get that guilt back. Go here. So, the library. Ah, yeah, we can also probably get this stuff. I think we'll head upward first. Stay on it. I think stepping on the pages is what makes the ghosts appear. Oh, we bring these to you. Okay.
A tear has rolled off her cheek. Ah, poor lady.
Well, sorry about that. Okay, then.
The lady. Three penitents that communed with the miracle clamored. Those souls for which she suffered have already departed. Has the holy commandment of my lady finished? Penitent one, whom shall I watch over now? The lady. Three penitents. Those souls has the holy penitent one.
Okay. Alright then. Let's go see what this is since we're here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's another area where you need this power. So after you get hit, you can't grab the thing. not this again. So you do get money from the bell killing them. Oh, there's a secret here. Gotta like angle it so you land on the platform. Or just jump over it. Oh, okay. What? Section though. Crud. Oh, you really gotta be fast there. One of those mystery rooms. Let's just remind myself to see if I can do anything in it now. Seemingly not. Is there a save point? Okay, I guess this is the nearest save point. Come back. What? Why do you stumble there? Yeah, that was stupid. Should have just waited again. I don't know why you stumbled. Good challenge. Okay.
What do you want to eat today?
I'm kind of thinking burgers. I guess let's make our way up here next. Come on, I was still ducked. What the heck? And I reset down here. Fantastic. Well, I guess I'll just warp back to the library. Even worse, I lost all my magic, in case I want to go over to a cherub.
I gotta do eye drops at 7, 11, 2, 4, 9, or 10.
Alright.
Yeah. But I probably have about an hour.
Couldn't move. Okay, good. It is so annoying how I have to keep doing this puzzle every time you come through here.
Watch your step.
Tell me. Now that I know how to avoid these ghosts. You again. You know, this time, I could actually use your help. You're very lucky. That doesn't even restore your magic. I thought they were supposed to restore your magic. You betrayed me. That's the whole reason I did this. Prick. Should've just got it back myself. After all that, I can't even go up here yet. I can't even effing go up here yet. Let's go over here. Oh my god! Alright. Okay, so when we had the double jump, we'd go up there, because screw you then. I guess we'll just navigate down to, this warp room. In here again. Perfect. Oh, lovely. was this thing. I should look up what this room is. Okay, I think I understand. Basically, we need to have everything unequipped, which also means I need to go all the way down there. Because there's some things you can only take off at a stupid save point. Also, that's a good way you'd refill your magic. You just gotta push the A button and sacrifice some health in exchange for magic. Okay. I totally forgot that mechanic, but I kinda saw that in the video I'm watching. Okay. So everything needs to be unequipped, apparently. Said everything. Up our health. Are least our health refills. Okay, really obscure puzzle. A prism of holy blood emerged from the skin of the pent one, damaging those who cross them. Neat. But I gotta keep this on. Now let's equip all my stuff again. Which other one I had? It was the falling one, right? Yeah, that's right. Okay. Definitely gotta have our powers back on. Don't get that puzzle at all. So I think down here is where we're going to find that, it was this room, I think. That's where we're going to find that, cherub. We need the red one, which I don't know where to find yet, so... Okay. Well, I know what to do with that puzzle now, but we can't actually do anything with it yet. Actually, wait, since we're here. Thank you. No, okay, it's the room underneath the warp room. I gotta do this again. At least I have a good way to restore magic now. Easy peasy. So close to solid 30. Also, I just remembered that red wax thing where, like, nothing happened. That red candle, that's probably one of the candles I had to blow out, but... But, like, I didn't have I didn't have the bead for it yet. God, I wish I could remember where that was now. See, if I recall, I vividly recall that's the fire area. It was up here. Could be wrong. Because I never had those really annoying enemies. Okay, let's try it. I already did the little ones. Okay, at least we can do this. Or this. We're good. Oh no, is this a shortcut? My health. Now I'm starting to wonder if there even was this area. Oh my god, I'm down here again. Ugh. I gotta look this up now.
Let's see. This should probably come up here.
Okay, found it. I am right. What? I fell past the load zone. What the heck?
Watering day to visit.
Yeah.
It's all over the place. Are you done talking to Sar?
Yeah.
How are things in Indonesia?
Annoying brother.
Oh, I bet. He's old. How old is he?
I'm not sure.
He's older?
Probably.
She still got her job?
Yeah.
What city does she live in?
I don't know.
You should ask her if we could check the weather there.
Okay.
Always sunny in Indonesia, right?
Yeah.
It's like a tropical place, right?
Yeah.
Do they ever get cyclones or hurricanes?
I don't know.
I think everywhere has some kind of natural hazard. Could be volcanoes, might be my volcano. I know there's an earthquake.
Yeah, now I remember.
Should we try the window?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, it'll freeze it for hours. But the afternoon does work.
Hopefully. Yes, now we have what we need. Mm-hmm. should actually use it. Let's see. Now we just gotta make our way that way. I do have what I need, right? Perfect. Sacrifice, take him off anyway. Clever. And my reward. Some heart of boiling blood. Okay, so we get more life force from enemy kills. Probably not going to equip that, but pretty cool. Also, why didn't it just teleport? Whatever. Oh yeah, now I remember. Okay, we're We're going to Alvaro. Okay, we don't have anything there. It's like that Cleophas guy is gonna be in Alvaro or something. Maybe he's here.
Find the next planet.
Okay, I gotta look up what this donating does. Okay, so there are actually rewards for this. Might as well do them. Just 5,000 for now, though. Oh, well, thank you. Like about my rewards. So, it's like the guy was supposed to be here in Alvaro. Where is he? Bones.
Bring the bones, people.
No. Oh, okay. I'm just in the wrong place entirely. Okay, he'll be on the start of the rooftops on the far left, so that's probably this area. Just gotta go down here, and then go here, and go here. Alright. Once I teleport back here when it's all done. Oh, I keep expecting a straightforward room. Then I just end up tumbling down the chasm. At least that gets me down where I want to go faster.
I love the Mercy incarnate in her, and her, the daughter of... How can I love the others more than the Order? I remember it. My thoughts are forlorn, penitent one. I need to pray. Thank you, penitent one, in silence. It is my duty. Thank you, penitent.
All right. One more thing I'm wondering. Immediately brings me to the warp point. Nice. Now the dude should be in Alberto somewhere. Let's get going. Okay. This time he will be at the church. Thank you. Okay. Finally, the next layer of this menu. Ah, that could be handy.
Penitent form in charity. Take these words I managed to transcribe from the voice of Our Lady. The order blesses you, penitent one in the righteous path.
Oh, thank you. It's cool. Oh, now he's gone. No, stupid. I suppose we can go up here now. Well, since we happen to be near the elevator, let's just go up there. Any more key items in my inventory? Note. I suppose not. What's our map completion? 93%. Let's go a bit higher first. Oh yeah, I still have no idea how to get to you. Maybe it would be faster to go up around the other way. Just try it. There we are. Don't get off me. Then what? Well, I know I can't make that jump. Well, that's unfortunate. This was a waste.